Welcome to the launch of Volkswagen SUVW. It's a wonderful evening here, and we have some wonderful rains that have graced us. Thank you all for making time to come to this event. We have two wonderful products here, the Tiguan and T-Roc, and it's indeed been a great products that we have got from Volkswagen. These two products are completely built and received from Germany, and while driving these products, you can understand the power of TSI. The TSI has maximum power and minimum consumption. Tiguan AllSpace is a 7-seater SUV, and T-Roc is a fun-to-drive and bond-confident SUV. Thank you all once again for coming here.
Introducing the all-new Volkswagen Tiguan AllSpace, a premium 7-seater SUV that fits all of our satisfaction and expectations both on-road and off-road. Now let's talk about the car. If you see the car, it has a bolder SUV stance. If you see the bonnet, it has a very upright bonnet. And the grille is finished in full of chrome, and it has a very wider angle, so this accentuates the road presence of the car. But when you see the bumper, it has a dual tone bumper, and this cuff plates is finished with a silver garnish. Let's now look at the headlamps, and these headlamps are LED headlamps. If you see here, there's a beautiful DRL running over here, and the indicators are mounted on the bottom side of the entire headlamp housing. And coming to the fog lamp, in this housing you have the fog lamp and one is the cornering lamp. So this will be useful when you turn the car, and the maneuverability and the visibility of the road will enhance every time when you're driving. Now let's talk about the heart of the car, which is the engine. This car comes with the 2-liter TSI petrol engine. TSI stands for Turbo Stratified Injection, and this car churns out 190 PS and 320 Nm of torque. This engine is now mated with a 7-speed automatic transmission. And this car comes with an 18-inch alloy wheels, and you can see the bigger wheel arches here, and it comes with the lockable wheel bolts. Now coming to the side of the car, you can see the very strong shoulder line which accentuates the bulkiness of the car, and the entire glass house, it has been finished with the chrome piping, and the side glasses comes with the green heat insulated glasses, and you get the functional roof rails too. And coming to the front, the side view mirrors comes with the heated function and both memory function too, and in the front fender you get the 4 motion badge as well. If you see here, it has a very higher ground clearance, and this helps you in both on-road and off-road. The entire underbody of the car comes with the body cladding, and this is a scratch assistance also. And now coming to the interiors, this car comes with a 7-seater configuration, and you can see these seats are finished with the VNR leather, and you have the sliding function for the middle row seats so that you can slide your seats front and back for your own convenience. The climate control, you have this nifty AC vents here, and you can control the climate according to your convenience. And you have one USB charging port and a 12-volt socket here. And in back of the front seats, you get this foldable trays so that it will be very convenient for you even if you're working with your laptop or having a good meal. And coming to the seating configuration, this seat comes with the 40-20-40 split seats, and you have this armrest with the cup holders here. And for the third row, you get a 50-50 split seats configuration. And these seats have ISOFIX mounts so that you can easily fix your child seats and having a good ride. And for the side passengers, you have the curtain airbags for your safety. And in the boot, for opening your tailgate, it is a smart trunk. You need not have your key fob on your hand for opening the smart gate. So just you can keep it in your pocket. Just wrap your leg and the boot lid opens for you automatically. Coming to the luggage compartment, with all the row seats up, you have a boot capacity of 340 liters. And once you fold the third row seats, you get a capacity of 1065 liters. And further, if you fold down the second row seats, you get a 1274 liters of boot capacity. And you have a height adjustable boot so that you can the ingress and egress of the luggage is not at all a problem. And another nifty feature here is you can have a boot lighting here, and you can also eject this and we can use it as a torch. And this magnetic torch, you can just fix it on the metal body of the car. And coming to the driver's seat, it has a whole lot of features, and right from the information display, which is a digital cockpit, which Volkswagen calls it also as the active info display. You can have different views of this, and digitally you can control and look at your different data like telephone, vehicle status, driving data, distance to empty, and even the tire pressure monitoring system. The steering wheel is fully leather wrapped and comes with the flat bottom steering wheel. The left hand side of the steering wheel has the buttons for your cruise control function and audio control functions. And coming to the right hand side, you have the channel changing for your channel buttons and your different views for your infotainment system and your voice command feature also. And the infotainment system comes with an 8-inch touchscreen, and you have access for your radio, you have for telephone, media, vehicle status, and even for the navigation. And this car comes with an app connect feature, which means it has audio, Android Auto, Apple CarPlay, and Mirror Link feature, so that you can connect your phone through your data cable and you can use your phone interface through this car. And you have air conditioning systems, and all the necessary features comes in this screen. This car comes with 3-zone climate control, so the climate control buttons and knobs are here, and it is fantastically finished. You have the front two seats as heated seats, and you have this three levels of heating and the sink system so that you can control your temperature from the driver's seat itself. Coming to the lower part, you have this rubberized material so that you can, there is no slippery of your mobile phones or any accessories. And you have this 12 volt socket here and two USB port charging ports and one auxiliary connection. And this car comes with an electromechanical parking brake, so with the touch of a button you can just control your handbrake. And this also has auto hold function. It helps you to prevent from back rolling in guard section. And for the full motion, you have got the rotary knob, so while swirling it you can just control and you can just choose your terrain. And this car comes with an all-round parking sensor, so it will be a useful feature whenever you're parking in a parking lot and going on to a standstill traffic. And this is the button for the auto parking, so the car engages and auto parks by yourself taking the control of the steering wheel. And this is the auto start stop system, which is a regenerative braking, what we say, and it'll be useful for increasing the fuel efficiency of the car. And this car comes with an electronically adjustable driver seat so that you can find a very comfortable position. This car comes with a panoramic sunroof.
Volkswagen.